back to our fourth and final workout hall, but don't remember to stay active by going on walks, runs and cycles in your local area. Hope you enjoy our fourth theme, which is the classic wake-up shake. Okay, so the first move, we're going to do some jogging. Spot knees high. Do some jogging, just to warm ourselves up. Okay, now we're going to do some burpees. We're going to do three, but you can just do two, one, whatever you want. And one more. Okay, so now we're going to do some star jumps. Cut. To make sure you're doing broad star jumps and you're not just going like that. Two more seconds. And we're done. Okay, so now we're going to do the side to side. So you jump side to side, front to back. Say side, side, front, back. Side, side, front, back. That is too tricky. Of course, just jump from side to side, like this. Understand. A few more seconds. Okay, so now we're going to do some froggy jumps. So you get down in the front position and leap up. Get down in the front position. Leap. 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 One more. Okay, now we're going to do some side steps. You could just go like that, or of course like this, and jump up high. I'm going to go like this. But yeah, maybe stretch it around if you want. Okay, so now we're going to do some crossovers to this one. So you bring it across, so over, under, over, under, and try and speed up, try and get faster, and faster, and faster, and faster. A few more rounds. Okay, so now we're just going to do some lunges. Ourselves down from this first round, because you're doing two rounds of this last one. Do some lunges, try and hold it. The bigger the lunge, the better. Do a big lunge. And one more. Okay, now we're going to do the leg stretch. So just hold your leg up. Try and look at something to focus. You've got a small object in your house, park, wherever you are. And now switch legs. Okay, so now we're going to do a plank. Of course, you don't have to do this if you want to do like during the squat or whatever. What we want to do, you can hold it like this. We're going to hold it for about 30 seconds. Just do it for as long as you can, and if you want to challenge, and if you want to challenge yourself, like that, and then start tapping your shoulders like that, or you could just stay in this right position. Okay, I'm done. Okay, so that's the first one. We're going to do that again. One more time. So jogging on the spot.